Hello, hello, mic test. Hello, financial programmers. I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. This is the first video of the new playlist, which is on BitMart API. BitMart is an exchange for cryptocurrencies. And my main focus here is to explore the API of BitMart and then eventually making a trading bot on BitMart API as well. But yeah, as I usually do, the first video is a basic video where I explore the platform. So this is the website of BitMart, right? And I'll be exploring each and everything one by one. But yes, guys, before this, if you're new to my YouTube channel, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here I upload videos related to trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, some highly valuable finance APIs, making trading strategies on Pine Script and MT5, etc. So if this is something that you're interested in, then just click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many playlists that are coming on this YouTube channel, which is for free. And by subscribing, you will also support me on YouTube. Perfect. Now let's start exploring the website of BitMart. Discover next Bitcoin, buy, trade, hold 1500 plus crypto instantly, right? So here you can see it's a market watch basically, where we see hot cryptocurrencies gainers, new cryptocurrencies, which is meme USDT, it's a new one, AMO USDT, and so on, top futures, etc. Right, you'll see the crypto, the Bitcoin is trading above 35,000 today. The total volume in I think last 24 hours has been close to 300 million. Right, so that's the thing. And then you can just directly provide this amount, and if you click it here, it will redirect us to the next one. So let me just come back to the website. Right, we'll explore that later. Then some reward systems here about BitMart, the products that these guys offer: spot slash margin, futures, earn, NFT, API, institution, buy, sell. Then these are the reasons that they mention why BitMart. 24/7 support. Our support team is available 24/7. We are receptive to your needs and so on. Security, easy to use, and yeah, that's it. So this is the front page of their website. Looks interesting, to be honest. I will like to see the other pages as well. So if I click on buy and sell, it will. Okay, so here I will just provide, say, for example, $1,000, and I can buy BTC directly. I think if I click here, it will ask me to open an account. Yeah, it is asking me to sign in. I'll do it later. Let's come back to this segment. Buy crypto in 3 steps, make the payment, get crypto, and so on. So this, I think this is for manual trading. I'm not interested in manual trading. We will explore the API. If you click on markets, right, this is the marketplace that we have seen on the main page as well. If you click on the spot and margin, this is basically, okay, this is basically the platform where we can actually, it's the terminal application, web application of BitMart. Right, so you can just click on select the buy and sell segments, and then actually just buy these things directly from here. But yeah, for this we'll have to keep this amount in the account. If you click on futures, it will open another terminal. Right, let's see what is copy trading. Right, so basically here we can just make our account and then copy some of the popular traders who are making trades right now, and then we get the returns directly, right? But yeah, before trying all these things, guys, just do some further research, detailed research, and just don't believe all these traders directly. They might be doing some analysis in the back end. Just check it first and then only copy the trades. It's very, very important. BitMart is a good platform for execution purpose, but you need to see the actual strategy that you are betting on, right? It's important information. It's a disclaimer, right? If I just click on more, and here we have APIs. There are other things as well, right? You guys can explore that later. I'll just click on API because this is something that I'm interested in, right? BitMart API, robust stability, enormous endpoints, spot, this one, future, spot margin, USD, M, and WebSocket. These are the things. Create an API that will do in some time, and that's it. If I click on spot market data, okay, it opens the documentation. This is the documentation of BitMart API. I'll paste the link of this documentation in the description section as well, right? But yeah, exploring the documentation while coding is something that I have kept for the second video. The third video will be the trading bot, which is basically extraction of the data and then making a trading strategy, sample trading strategy, and then executing it on a paper trading simulator that we will be making in the third video. But in this video, I'll just go through this quickly. So they have SDK as well, which is basically the Python library, which can be installed using pip install bitmart and so on. If I just copy this and search it in Google, right, it will open the GitHub link right here. So let's see what is inside the GitHub link. This is the package, the Python package, the SDK, right? And you can just follow these things to extract the information that we'll be doing in the second video, right? If you just click on BitMart folder here inside this, you'll see the different types of functions that we can use. Say if you click on API spot, there's WS is for WebSocket, guys. So if you click on API spot, these are the different, this is the class, API spot is the class, and there are different functions inside it. And I think if, let me just search order or create, right? So there are multiple things. Let me just see where is send, get, okay, get currencies, get symbols, and so on. So this is how we'll be extracting the data from the Python package. Actually, if you see in this SDK, this basically it's also extracting data from requests only, right? So you'll see this is the API URL, and then we are attaching different things in this API URL to extract the data. So basically we can actually be using the request library as well to extract the data from this one. So if you see here, the second example is of that only, which is importing the request library and then extracting all these things through that only. So in the second example, they are not using the BitMart Python package, but yeah, we will be using the package in the next video, because they have made it really easy and simple to use. That's so we should use it, right? And it's an official package as well, so definitely we can rely on that. So yes, guys, that's it for this video. I'll keep this video very simple. And the next two videos will be exploring this Python package in much more detail. If you liked even one thing about this video, guys, just click on that like button, because it's free for you, but it's really important for the algorithm and it will help me grow here on YouTube. Also mention in the comment section if you want me to cover any specific thing for the next two videos. I will definitely try to cover those things as well. The next two videos would be second one on exploring this API, and the third one would be on making a trading bot using this API only. And if you want me to be involved in your personal projects, guys, I have a team of 11 experienced professional now. So yes, we do provide some freelancing services as well. Just write an email on this email address and we'll reach out to you as soon as possible. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and then over there you'll see this entire playlist of BitMart API. This is the first video. The next two videos will be launched next two Saturdays, and then over there you'll see my last video on EvaTrade MT5 trading bot. And I'll see you next Saturday, same time. Keep learning, keep financial programming, and until then, peace.